Hello, this is my Spelunky Daily Challenge for the 18th of November. I've chosen a different character today. Just because. Springy boots. Handy. You can hear I'm being exceptionally talkative today. Not. Haha. First level was generally a formality, so nice to get it out of the way. Oh, hello. Snake pit. Excuse me. Okay, that's a couple of bombs. Yes. We'll see how well she fares going down to a snake pit with me. Should be fine. Thought she might skip across the gap, but clearly not. It should be fine as long as there isn't a spitting thing down there. No. Ooh. Yeah, didn't actually take any notice of that, but might as well make a bit of cash on here. Bombs. Oof, that was close. diamond. Nice. Okay. That. Ooh, oh, crikey. Get off. Da! Gonna do it. Out of there. Oh. Lovely. I think I've mentioned before, I do like the dark levels, but they generally make me play much, well, have to play better. Yeah, they do turn up when you've already carrying kit. Oh, you little sod. Get away from the spider. What on earth was that matter? Have I just got the biggest collection of mattocks in the world? Oh man. I can mine the world. Oh, don't get hit by it. All the mattocks in the world and I haven't got one on me. There we go. Right. That's looking a bit more promising. But top level, so I might not get to use it. Ouch! Little bastard. There you go. Oh, chest and key together. Lovely. Again. No sign of a damsel just yet. It's a long way back up. careless. Okay, on to the jungle. Right. Probably not gonna see that matter much more, I think. I'll see. Do as much damage with it as I can. Definitely could have handled this better. Oh, clear off! No. Game over, man. Game over.